Good morning. It's currently 4:34. We're gonna leave once my brother's done getting ready. If you couldn't tell by the title, I'm going to DC to visit my friend Michelle. It's like a 3-hour ride. I'm also whispering because my mom's still sleeping and I'm there until Saturday. I'm really excited. Under the heat, I'm half awake. I've been hung up on yesterday. Woke up at noon, I'm in a daze. We'll keep on pushing anyways. I don't know where. So cute here. You'll not believe the amount of shoes Michelle has. Okay, I'm just gonna take some stuff out and then Mish wants to go get coffee. My god. I'm running on like 3 hours of sleep right now. I might like end up taking a nap, yeah. Oh my god, wait. So we're gonna get coffee, we're gonna come back. You have to do some work when we come back?
Yeah.
And then we're getting our nails done. Mommy Michelle is taking care of me. I think the chai could be a little stronger, like the spices. Like, yeah, there's a lot of milk in here. But I'm excited for the croissants.
I'm so excited. I have it saved. I'm getting it. Oh, okay.
You only took out 15. We are at the nail place now. 2 days, one big commotion. I'm being carried by the wind. This is my top, and we're just wearing jeans, and then probably tiny heels, and then I'm gonna do my makeup now. I like how lemony it is. Salsa. We forgot to show our nails.
These are our nails.
They're matching. Empanada.
It looks like a gyoza.
I don't know what that is, but you can still like see the steam. Oh girl, I like the sauce though. It's like not typical like Heinz ketchup.
It still tastes like smoky.
My stomach is happy. Lunch was good. Dinner is good.
These are churros. Okay, I was like telling Misha I don't think we'll be able to finish this.
Like
this is
chocolate.
So like crispy. I like it. Raspberry sauce.
No, I like it.
I like it too.
We should try this first.
The brittle. There's guava sauce on it and also chocolate and then brownie pieces. Oh my god. Whoa, the vanilla is so interesting. Not us like already having leftovers to bring home and being like, yeah, give us two desserts.
Oh my god.
He's a man.
Wait.
I know, I'm such a hot.
Why are you fine?
Like, why am I kind of attractive? Girl, I look so horrendous as a man.
Good morning. Michelle is already gone for work and it is currently like 11:30 in the morning. I'm probably gonna eat our rice bar leftovers soon for lunch, and then after lunch I'm gonna go to this cafe to edit my Korea vlog. I'll probably be at the cafe until Michelle's done with work and she gets off, because we wanted to make dinner together. I think we're just gonna do salmon and broccoli, and then I think we're gonna go for a little hot girl walk. Last night after dinner, she took me to the rooftop just to like see, and it's so nice. Also, this camera really does wonders. Like, I cannot say that I look the same on my phone camera. Anyways, okay, bye. So obviously we're famous to go to the cafe, but I just stepped outside and it's literally raining. Even though the weather app says that it's sunny, it's raining, and the sky is like clear, but it's raining. So I'm so confused. Wednesday right now. It's a struggle to stand up and then also sit down, and then every time I get out of bed I have to like push myself to the edge and then push myself off using my hands. When I'm walking my legs kind of lock because my knees kind of hyperextend back. It's weird, but my quads hurt really bad like every time I take a step. So it's been a struggle, and it's kind of annoying because I can't walk as fast as I usually do.
Stayed in but fell so far away. Last night was one big holiday.
Hello, Michelle and I finished dinner. Now we're on our little walk.
Hacker walk. Behind us, we see the Capitol building. And we're gonna walk that way. And then if you turn the camera around, we are by the Washington Monument. And then behind that is the Lincoln Memorial.
I just wanted to take a picture
of us.
I
know, it was terrible.
I was like, oh my god.
It's like 5 miles. On our right, we have the aerospace engineering building.
I think we're getting gelato after. Bye bye. Woo!
That wasn't that bad. I expected a lot worse.
Put my weekend on layaway. I don't know where I'm going.
What'd you get?
I got chocolate chip and coconut.
I got black tea and passion fruit syrup.
This is gonna be the coconut.
I'm gonna try the black tea. Reminds me of Earl Grey. I'm gonna try the passion fruit.
Chocolate chip. I like that one better.
Ooh, I like that. So we just like scootered on the way here. It's so nice, especially at night. Good afternoon. It's almost 1. Michelle is currently at work. I am gonna eat her leftover salmon and broccoli, and then I'm thinking about ordering a pizza because the pizzas sound really good. I ended up putting up a poll on my Instagram, so I'll order the one that gets the most votes. I'm like excited, but also concerned about some people's taste. Yeah, no shade though. I think tonight Michelle and I are going to a speakeasy because she really wanted to go to one. I can't really drink, I'm just going for the vibes. I am back from picking up the pizza. These were the results by the time I placed my order, but I was still kind of struggling. I didn't want to just get one pie with one flavor, so I put my thinking cap on and I got a half and half. So this one is fire and smoke, and then this one is the fig and prosciutto. It smells so good. I obviously have to do a taste test.
very interesting. I've never had blue cheese with like fig before, but like I dip my hot wings in blue cheese, so I like it. Here's the fire and smoke one. I like how thin their pizzas are. This one's good too. It has like a little kick to it. If you like spicy, fire and smoke is good. If you want something a little sweet, then the fig and prosciutto.
Washing my hair and Michelle is back from work. She picked up some Shake Shack. What'd you get?
I got a double cheeseburger without the sauce. I have fries and then I use honey for my dip.
She got me some cheese fries with ranch and then I still have some leftover pizza. What's your OOTN?
I'm wearing this top is from Pretty Little Things.
Can I just check it? AKA my sister's closet. These jeans are from, we have no idea. These shoes are from DSW from 2017. That's it.
My top is from Michelle's closet.
Do you know what brand it is?
Etiquette.
Jeans from Taiwan. Shoes. Primark. Oh my gosh. The gumball machine.
Look, it has available booze list. I don't even know if you can hear us, but they have non-alcoholic.
We're interested in getting the booze list one.
Out of those four, do you have two that you would recommend?
I would say the booze is Airbnb for sure. The booze is Superman 2 as well. Booze is Superman and booze is Airbnb. Now to just greet you and say hello, on that sorrel leaf is actually a little bit dried meal board. So,
oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
Regular beverages.
You do.
We're back.
I would smile, but I'm like, it's like, pardon me.
How would you rate our first speakeasy experience out of 10?
Maybe like looks, like a solid 8.
Okay.
Food and drinks, like a 4. It wasn't that good, to be honest with you. Like overall, I would say like nice, like 4.55. Like, I think a 5 just because it was pretty, but it just wasn't, it was just, I don't know, it was overpriced for stuff that wasn't worth it.
Yeah, it was like 2 drinks and tater tots for like $50.
saying that out loud is so bad, like,
I feel like the music didn't necessarily fit the ambiance.
Yes.
And then their tater tots, like, I don't know what's in them, but my stomach hurts.
Well, it was so salty. Like, you had one, it was like, I can taste how salty it was.
I think it, like, upset my stomach, and now I feel, like, weird.
Not that.
I think I would also rate it, like, a 5 out of 10.
Yeah. We were expecting a lot more.
I don't know if it's like our expectations were too high or if like that's just like what speakeasies are like. If it is, they need to step it up.
I don't think it was like that though. Like, I think we just went to, it was like a weird vibe. Like, I don't know. Like, it just wasn't, I don't think it fit us either. I think maybe that's why.
Yeah, I feel like it was very, very much like for like older,
mature vibe.
Tomorrow, we're going to Georgetown. We're going to go to a cafe first, and then we're going to go get lunch, and then we're going to walk around. I'm thinking of picking up some, like, Turkish desserts and stuff to bring home. And then Michelle's just going to have to go back to working every day.
Stop. Like, I can't. Like, I really can't do this. No. Like, I can't.
Someone just give her money, like.
Oh. 2 days, 1 big commotion. I'm here carried by the wake.
Soothing motion, please help me take the pain away. Yeah. No way to change, no way to change our yesterday.
More so like a 9.5 out of 10. It's like a 9.5 out of 10. And what'd you order? I got the crab, the salmon cake. It's like a crab cake, but it's like salmon and stuff.
Oh my god, I already forgot what I got.
got. There's eggplant in it. I don't remember what the dish is called. You want to try? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm gonna try the coleslaw. Their coleslaw's okay. Chocolate chip, it's so... Oh my god. So good. What'd you get? Chocolate chip walnut. So we did a lot of window shopping. Now we're walking to this Turkish bakery pastry place. It's called Pasha Castle Sweets Tea and Ice Cream. And then I really have to pee. And then Mish wants to get some coffee because she's dying. And also it's so hot.
Thank you.
I like this too.
Could I get 2 rose leaf fingers, 1 kiwi, 3 pistachio lovers, 1 pistachio cotton candy, 2 of the raspberry, please.
I'll get 1 milky finger, please.
I think that's it.
I just took a shower. I'm gonna do a little face mask. I think we still have a couple hours before we're meeting her friend. For dinner, I had my leftover pizza. And then Michelle also cooked pasta, but she doesn't have any pasta sauce. So she made pasta and then she just added Parmesan cheese and garlic salt on top. Also, if you're watching this, I really appreciate you. I'm also trying to be more active on YouTube because it's just something that I've always wanted to do, and I feel like I always talk myself- Okay, hold on. I feel like I always talk myself out of it, like ever since middle school. I want to be more consistent with creating content. So honestly, if you have any video ideas or suggestions and you're watching this right now, please comment so I can get like a list going. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate you.
I made a drink. It has body armor, soju, and Smirnoff ice, and then I put a little bit of crystal light. Please Jesus. Okay. I did good. Let's try that. That was kind of a slay, I'm not gonna lie.
We have a bartender here.
Slay!
Hello.
Where are we going?
We're going to Navy Bird. We might go to this rooftop bar first. It's like right near the stadium where the Nationals play. I think we're gonna end up going to one of my friend's house first, and then we're gonna like decide what area we wanna go to.
We're heading home now. I literally didn't record in there because there's like no space.
Yeah, it was so busy the whole time and it was like ass to ass, so.
Yeah, so let's like recap the night.
We started off, we went to my friend's place, kind of just stayed there for a little bit, like drank, and then like the bar across the street. Stayed there for the whole time. We kind of went upstairs for a bit. It was so crowded to the point that we couldn't even walk. So we decided to go outside. And we just hung out, talked, and just like these random people came up to us and they were like from like Great Britain and they were like smoking and we were just talking the whole time and you had a different conversation than I did, but it was kind of like chaotic.
Oh my god, and then also on the way in, what are they called? The people that stand at the front.
The bouncer.
Yeah.
He hit on her, pretty much.
I've never like experienced that before, but I also like don't go out, so.
He like pulled her aside and was like, I'm from New Jersey too. He was into it. I was literally staring the whole thing. I'm not kidding.
Did you see me make eye contact with you?
Yes, I know. I was staring. I was literally staring. Like, people watched this whole night and it was kind of fun. Yeah. We're both kind of tired. And I'm hungry.
I low-key have to start packing a little bit. Tomorrow we're getting brunch.
Yeah.
Maybe a little dip, question mark.
Yeah, it's like, I have a late or an early dinner.
Yeah,
for you.
Just like kind of chill because she's going to be a busy girl tomorrow night.
Yeah, we're doing like a booze cruise tomorrow for our night.
This is my meal. I call this girl dinner.
Girl dinner. Girl.
Did you hear my soggy dino nugget?
It's my dino leg.
I'm so soft.
Wait, these are like veggies, right?
Yeah, they have veggies in it. We're eating vegetables.
I'm like a sauce girl.
Oh.
Mm-mm.
If you guys know Steph,
She'll take 20 years to eat 5 chicken nuggets. I hate the texture. Oh my god. Oh my god, the texture. Wait, right? I'll show you. Oh. I'm scared.
Like sour.
Like for what?
Like a man.
Ew. Any men out there, put on deodorant, please.
Oh my god, yeah, it was so bad.
Please, I'm begging.
When we're like trying to maneuver between the people and there's just like two men on both sides and it just like smells so bad.
Oh my god, straight pits. Like what the fuck? Like legit, I don't understand how you could just go through life without knowing you smell like BO.
Last day, we're on the way to Unconventional Diner. I kind of want to try this.
Last was cool.
It has like cheese in it. It doesn't taste like chicken. It tastes like a different dish.
I don't know if it's what I expected. Not necessarily better, I think it's just different.
You know what I mean? It doesn't taste like what I thought it would taste like.
What's the problem?
It's a biscuit. I don't think I've ever had anything like this before. Maybe like a 7.5. What would you rate it?
The food is good, but the flavors are very different. We finished eating. Now we're gonna stop by Nordstrom Rack because Nisha wants to see if they have the shampoo that she uses on sale. Michelle and I made a couple of purchases. We'll show you our finds when we get back.
Before we go, let's show them
what we got.
So I got these boots.
We got... These were also on sale.
I forgot my sunglasses.
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
That's where we were sitting, like, the first night. It's nice now that you can kind of, like, see everything.
Michelle, if you're watching this, thank you for letting me stay with you. Hopefully I'll be able to visit you again before you leave DC. Thank you for watching.